Hello, folks, and welcome back to Let's Play XCOM 2. This is QuickMind. Alright, so this might not be a very long episode. Probably looking at maybe half an hour, give or take a little bit. Alright, let's finish up those supplies. New staff are available. Yeah, that sounds
Avenger
pretty good.
Plotting new course.
The outcome of this research can only further our advances, Commander, despite
okay.
a thorough analysis.
We can get the battle scanner now,
what, if
which
any
is
advantage
pretty
the
nice.
Hybrid soldiers' enormous eyes provide. Testing their visual acuity will no doubt prove difficult.
All right, what next? Let's go ahead and research this data pad.
I had assumed you'd make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
That way we get a little bit of intel. All right, domination training. Okay, what next? Oof, nice. Let's go with this. That way, just in case things don't work out, we can at least take one guy out. Alright, so now we need to get to skull mining, which is pretty important for our specialist.
Commander? I saw Tygen muttering to himself in one of the corridors. I'm not sure he even noticed me. Bradford trusts him, but I'm still keeping my eyes open.
Cool. Yeah, we want to do that.
We'll get started right away, Commander. I'll send word when the project is
complete.
Let's
see, we're short on supplies for that. Let's see, how many cores do I have? 5? Let's do a couple of those. And a grenade.
I have made a number of interesting
All right.
discoveries, Commander.
32 intel. Alright, let's just hit the berserker then.
This fearsome creature, long referred to as a berserker, is clearly a genetic relation to the other mutant species we have encountered in the field. For reasons yet unknown, this particular variant is unique in that it is altogether consumed by what can only be described as blind rage, a thirst for combat, unlike any other creature we've encountered.
Okay.
I certainly admire the courage and tenacity displayed by our troops in the field. They face...
Oh man, look at that list. Alright, fuse is done. What next? Yeah, sustain's pretty nice. But let's get Inspire. Having a couple of those would be pretty nice.
Resistance communications facility now operational.
Alright. So we have that. And how busy are we? We're not too busy yet, so let's see.
Maybe once this is all over, we should take this ship and go colonize one of their planets.
There's really nothing I need this engineer for right now. I don't necessarily need power right now, and extra comms aren't exactly needed yet. So I'll hold off for now. Alright. A little bit of extra money. So we could make a new contact. Oh, you need supplies for that. I guess we can go ahead and look for another soldier.
Not think I could have predicted this outcome,
though it is intriguing.
Overdrive serum.
As if the typical Mutan wasn't aggressive enough. This hulking beast seems dangerous even in death. I will be more than happy to dispose of it once I file my report.
Nice. Really don't see any use for it right now, but...
The name Chrysalid derives from assumptions made previously about the creature's unusual means of reproduction. Although rumors have long prevailed about the existence of zombies created as a byproduct of the chrysalid gestation, recent reports seem to indicate a new, equally disturbing means of propagating their species.
All right. Head back up here. All right, so we got our supplies now. Let's see, I was gonna look into building things. Let's take a look at this real quick. Anything I could really use? Vulture might be nice. I think I'm going to hold off, though.
New orders, Commander?
Let's start on a war suit.
Sounds good, Commander. I'll let you know as soon as the project is ready for deployment.
Oh.
Hey, Commander.
Hey. I had nowhere near enough supplies for all this stuff. Ooh, man. Alright, let's get a battle scanner. I think I'm good for now. And we We have so many things going on. Okay, very difficult. Recover an item from Advent Train. Counters alloy padding. We'll get intel. A little bit easier. We'll get an engineer. And it stops the hidden event. And all we have to do is hack, which actually could be really nice for our specialist. And here we get a scientist, and this stops Faceless from being on each mission. But it's very difficult. We really don't need a scientist, though. We actually really don't need an engineer. Armor isn't exactly an issue right now, but we could use the intel. This one requires hacking as well. I'd hate to say it, but I think we'll have to go for this one. Just because the intel is more useful than these other two. I hate to get Faceless on each mission, but I don't need a scientist. Alright.
Setting course for the Arctic.
Commander, we'll need to have one of our troops equip the Skulljack for use in the field if we're going to make any progress towards our current objective.
Okay. So your hack is 80 plus 20. Unfortunately, we're gonna have to dump that. See, that gives us a second item slot. Although, actually, switch it back. Let's give it the Probo for now. Because he's my melee guy anyway. And he's gonna have all that dodge. And I wonder, because that Skulljack will kill, if that'll give him the Implacable, if he succeeds. Actually, though, is this dependent? Thank you. Actually, I might need to give it to my other guy. So I think part of the hacking is dependent on the hacking skill. Switch it, unfortunately. All right, let's head in.
Their security forces, lock down the area, and seize control of the assets.
All right.
Menace 1-5, we've got a bead on the Advent data vault near your position. Be advised, self-detonating charges are in place at the target. Move to disarm and extract the package before its contents are destroyed.
Yeah, we're gonna have to move.
Moving to designated position.
Oh, shoot. That cost me. Or not? How the heck did that... He's right there. How did he not see him?
Confirmed.
Hey, I'll take it.
Closing on target position now.
That's crazy. Oh, wow. That'd be pretty neat. Well, obviously I'm going to grenade the guy. Or eventually? Because he actually needs to lose his line of sight. Or his, whatever you call it. Okay, so he should be safe.
I have a watch. I'm on it.
Do more damage with that, and I don't use ammo. Sure, let's do it.
One, two, three.
Oh, I missed.
We're boxes.
Oh, he didn't react. Oh my gosh. Oh, and that revealed them?
There's an Advent captain nearby.
Oh boy.
We should attempt to disable it with the Skulljack.
Alright, let's see. So you could possibly kill him outright. Actually, you definitely have him dead now.
Target neutralized.
Okay, so next we need to get rid of his cover. Oh, that's gonna be such a waste. I could always try to dominate him. Only 63%. Kind of a feeling that it's a little bit more effective.
Coming your way.
Whoa, that cover didn't go. All right. Give him a little defense and some extra shots. And I guess kill this guy, which feels like such a waste, but you gotta do what you gotta do.
Not so shabby.
Wow, hit a 39. Okay.
Shot wide. There's heavy fire in this zone.
Dang. Oh, they can't see him. That's right. Wow, that worked out better than I anticipated. Okay. Oh, full cover.
I'm on it.
I do want to try to keep that guy alive.
Bombs away.
Means you have to get going.
Whatever you say. Let's rock.
All right. Well, hold on. First, what does a pistol do for accuracy? 81? Let's try it. Nice.
Target eliminated.
Okay. We need to advance a little bit.
Don't resist me.
Oh, nuts.
Oof. Get it together.
Pretty sure these guys are equipped with grenades now.
I'm on it.
Okay. Let's see what happens with that.
Enemy locked down.
Hit it there now.
That was interesting. Figured it'd come a lot closer than that. Okay. I guess that's good. Well, that's Autumn.
Deploying the jack.
Nice.
We have complete access to the Advent Psionic Network. I have dedicated our systems to processing the new data, but we will need to work fast. It is only a matter of time before they detect our intrusion.
I've got access. This is it, right?
Oh, you picked the wrong spot there. Alright, so we have a new player here.
Commander, that appears to be the codec responsible for
safeguarding the alien. And he's still got a turn to move.
We'll have to neutralize it if we intend to recover the data.
Understood. Weapons hot. We've got our target.
Let's do this.
All right, let's take care of this. Nice. Nice. So the codex is really rough.
Commander, it appears some physical remnant of the codex was left behind when it dissipated. Hopefully, it will provide some insight into the aliens' ongoing plans.
Already there.
Yeah, the codex. I'm sure you've all seen it by now. The codex can be a real pain in the butt to deal with.
Roger that.
If you haven't seen it, well, it has a pretty nasty AoE that does damage and disables everyone's weapons. Oh, I should have reloaded. And, can also do some pretty bad damage, and then when you hit it,
copy that,
it'll clone itself, so it and its clone will have half damage, but now you gotta deal with two of those things. Let's see if there's, okay, oh, there is a way to get up here. Okay, no cover. Might not be a problem, though.
On the move.
Four turns. We need to get there quick.
Let's move already.
Especially you. You need to get there, like, now.
Solid copy.
Double time.
On overwatch.
Oh, there's my buddy. And I'm cutting this close.
Moving to position. I'm on it. Got it covered. Come get some.
Menace 1-5, the clock is ticking. That detonator isn't going to wait. Get to the vault and disarm it before we run out of time.
Can we still see him? No. I wonder, can I take out this wall? Let's find out. Here, we'll just call it save 48. just want to take out the wall. Can I do that?
On your order. Throw a grenade.
I have a feeling I'm going to blow up the whole train. I'm just going to take out the item. Yeah, I was afraid of that. So then is it possible to just take out the wall? Because I think I got a little bit too close. Let's see what that does. If that doesn't work, then I'll just do it the old-fashioned way. Oh, nice. Although I don't think I have the angle for it. Do I? No. They'll give me line of sight.
Seems doable.
That might. We might see them too. Whew, so close. Alright, let's go ahead and activate. We need to get this over with. Or not. Wow.
Let's do this.
Moving to position.
I don't think this will work. I don't think they're gonna come this way. And I guess could try to activate them with that, but I don't know.
Affirmative. Cover
Overwatch.
Now.
I'm on it.
Come get some.
Come get some.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I guess they were going to come into range. Oh, holy cow, 55, that's it. There we go, big damage. What do you have? think this would be the best bet. Actually, no. Just in case I don't kill him, I need an accurate shot. Oh, nice.
Grenade out.
Only 66. You can't reload. There we go. Sure. Archon Annihilator and Kingslayer.
Commander, that's the last of them. Three botched science experiments, three alien rulers down for the count. At the very least, we know Valen is still out there somewhere, and we picked up some new gear in the process. Not a bad haul, considering.
Yes, sir. Okay, so we have 95 on both. That won't kill him. Point blank. Uh-oh. Yeah, I think that was a little bug there. I don't think anyone ever expected to throw an axe at point blank range. Well, now it's 85%? I wonder what happened. Oh, did I have something where more people nearby increases it or something? Okay, so you need to run up here like now.
No problem, boss. Eyes on the target.
Menace 1-5, this is Avenger. We have positive confirmation of the target package. Move to acquire.
What? It won't let me unlock it? From here? Okay. Huh.
I'm all over it.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. ~0%? I really want to use this, but there's no guarantee those guys are going to move. one's panicking. Let's try our luck with that one. Nice crit.
Hostile terminated.
I'm trying to bank on the panic staying in effect next turn.
Oh, I can handle that.
This might hurt. Well, he took it off for me. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. It didn't blow up with the grenade?
Menace 1-5, you're almost out of time. The detonator is about to blow.
This game. Now it lets me do it. Sorry, but I gotta take that 100.
We're through.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. The charges are inactive and the package is secure. Eliminate any remaining hostiles near the AO.
I guess that'll be okay.
Yeah, I kind of thought so. Oh, we gotta take that armor out first. Worth it. Not yet. Well.
Boom!
Let's just do that. So you have 90% from there. No line of sight. All right. Do some damage. Actually, nope. One sec still. Oh, you don't have line of sight.
Overwatch.
Okay, let's do this. Let's give you one more turn.
I give you strength.
Well, so much for this being a shorter episode, huh? Okay, I already know you're gonna do this.
Big heal.
Let's get your last grenade out. That was low damage. At least his armor's gone now. Six to eight. Ooh. I need to save that. Reason being, holy cow, that about did it right there. Jeez. You do not want Andromedon's dying on your turn for their first death. Oh good, that'll kill him anyway. Slow motion. Would have been nice if you took out the cover here though. Oh, so close. Why does yours work so well?
Oh, it'll feel good.
Oh, you're still getting a turn? Wow. Nice. Well, I was hoping some dodge would have kicked in or something. Alright, well, this is actually going to be a pretty piece of cake finish.
Finally!
Finally! Alright, you...
Your body grows
will just blast his head.
I definitely got that one!
Status confirmed.
Oh, man.
All hostiles are down in the
well, that was an interesting mission.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
I could have sworn at that point. And then the queen, Archon queen, counted us an extra. It was definitely interesting to see that Viper suit kick in. Promotions, ouch. Lobster Man, whew, you got hurt. I guess being next to an exploding tank will do that to you.
Commander, please thank
okay,
our
all kinds of
for
stuff.
Completing what was surely a difficult task in acquiring the Codex brain. We'll begin work on it as soon as possible. Now that we have recovered one of Dr. Valen's test subjects, I can begin an autopsy on the specimen as soon as you give the order, Commander.
Hello, right. Commander.
New objective added.
Okay.
With the shadow channel
fully
operational, we can use its advanced decryption capabilities to analyze the Codex artifact recovered by our forces.
Soon enough. Alright guys, I think I need to save and quit for now, but hope you enjoyed this episode. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.
But if I find another rapper stuffed under one of these command consoles, there's gonna be hell to pay.
Aw, dang.